go like that when you want. Okay, so we're doing KAATSU Aqua Rehabilitation. It's very easy. We can use our current KAATSU Nano with our KAATSU Aqua bands. I have the arm bands on me, and these are the leg bands that I'll demonstrate later. But you could do all kinds of rehabilitation with some hand paddles, some pull buoys, and a kickboard. But even if you don't have any of these, you can still do KAATSU Aqua in the water. So I've turned on machine. I have the pressure on. I untether myself, or a therapist can do it. And if I'm just trying to do some range of motion, I can put some hand paddles on, go in the water, and simply use the hand paddles for resistance. If this is too much for the patient, you can simply have the patient close their hands and move through the water. They can work on in this direction, of course they can go back and forth, and of course they can swim with it. So if they're able to swim, they can do easy breaststroke, such as this. Or they can do easy push-ups in the water, like this. Or they can do simple stretching, like this. The bands are watertight, so the air stays inside and they're fine. You can depress the connector so all the air is evacuated. When you're done with the KAATSU armbands, they dry quickly because they're made of neoprene. And now you're ready to go with your leg bands. At this point, you can get out of the water and put your leg bands on as you normally would. I will not inflate the bands at this point. I will just show them how you can put the bands on in the water. Again, it's watertight. You put them on as normal. Using the pool and other parts of the water. When I want to put the bands on tighter or inflate them more, I simply pop out of the water, connect the bands, and use the KAATSU Nano to inflate it. Of course, I can always kick with the kickboard, like this. And if I don't have a kickboard, I can kick normally against the wall. I can stretch. I can do any form of movement. We have some patients who have no use of their legs because of paralysis or injured wounded warriors. So we use a pull buoy like this. We simply put it under their legs. And without having to use their legs, they can swim. So those are some examples of KAATSU Aqua for aqua rehabilitation. Thank you very much.
Cut.